Hello, I'm Archie Richards. I'm a resident of a retirement home in Concord, New Hampshire, Havenwood Heritage Heights. I'm in Havenwood's auditorium. This video is being shown to Havenwood residents, but the management is kindly making it available for me to send to others. With St. Patrick's Day just a couple of weeks back, I'm playing Irish songs and quite a few patriotic songs. I designed all this to be a sing-along 1 hour long, but without singers here, this will probably take less than an hour, and if I have time at the end, I'll play some classical works too. Here we go. Sing along if wherever you are. If you don't know the words, just say la la la, and if you can't sing, sing anyway. The sidewalks of New York. There's a tavern in the town. When Irish eyes are smiling. Thank you. my wild Irish rose. Again, Kathleen.
Thank you.
old flag. Foster song. To the military hymns, the army goes rolling along.
Thank you.
over there. You may not know the verse. I'm going to play the verse as well as the chorus. You may not know the verse, but it's wonderful music.
Thank you.
Johnny Comes Marching Home Again. Coming round the mountain. I always wondered who she was. I figured it's the railroad. She'll be huffing and a puffing and she won't stop for nothing. Talks about she'll be greeted by 6 white horses. Well, I figured the locomotive has 6 wheels and they're painted white. That's the best I can do.
Thank you.
Australia, the gem of the ocean. Of two songs. One is about building railroads and the other is about Dinah. Dinah was the cook in the kitchen car, and when the meal was ready she was supposed to ring the horn or blow the horn. But one day she didn't blow the horn because someone was in the kitchen with Dinah strumming on the old banjo. Now you know the real story. Thank you. Missouri Waltz. I bet Harry Truman liked this one. Chaplain during World War II. Military hymns. along and hear Alexander's Ragtime Band. Chasing Rainbows, don't you? It was made famous by Judy Garland. You may not know that the melody was composed by Frédéric Chopin, over 150 years ago. I'm going to play Chopin's original work, which he called, has a funny, a weird name, Fantasy Impromptu. Playing Chopin today is especially appropriate. The composer whose style Chopin copied the most, more than any other composer, was John Field, who was an Irishman.
Thank you.
Chopin Etude, that means study, Etude in A flat. Chopin wrote 24 Etudes, and there are 24 keys, major and minor keys. He wrote one in every key. This one is in A flat, and it's also nicknamed the Harp Etude. Another Chopin Etude, this one is in F major. Thank you.